Okay, now for this to work, you have to have a prop in order to trace it out, because we're going to use a duplicator, a homemade duplicator, to trace out the prop and use this wood to do it. But ideally, oak, maple, walnut, any good hardwood would work. I'm just using it because it's a cheap piece of wood. I can show you how this is done. On your grains here, you want your grains going ideally straight across. A little bit of curvature is okay, but you don't want too much, and I'll show you that in an illustration in the video. And so here I have the wood grains going in one direction, kind of making a frown. Here I have them making a smile, and then another one making a frown. That's how I would laminate them together. No more than about 10 degrees on curvature. So ideally either straight across for the grains or a little bit of curvature. If they do have curvature, what we're going to do is we're going to glue these together after we plane them. So we're going to plane these, open up the fibers so that we can glue them together. I needed these to be under 3 inches, and they're right at 2 3/4, so that's going to be perfect. Now that we've already planed these, that's opened up the fibers, that's going to make it real easy to glue these down so that the glue will bond to the wood. And we need to go ahead and glue them today. We don't want to wait too long before we glue them. So that way those fibers are exposed, they'll soak up the glue and help bind this together. I'm going to mount this down to my table, and when I get ready to duplicate it, this is going to be the center bolt that's going to hold everything in place. I'm going to have two more bolts, but they're already at my table, and I've got to take it out there and mark this and then drill it. I can tighten this down after I put the glue on. It'll help apply a lot of pressure right down the center, especially having a bolt here, a bolt here, a bolt here, and then I can put my clamps around it. That'll really apply a lot of pressure and allow me to get the glue to stick. Okay, so what I've done is I went out there and marked that on my duplicator on where it needed to be bolted up to center it. And so I've got another one here marked that I still need to drill. Probably about 5 or 6 pumps of the resin with the hardener. And the good thing about the pump system is it makes sure that it's equal. You don't have to measure it out yourself. So. Here it is. We're going to let it cure for 24 hours, and then after it does that, we'll take all the vice grips off.